it for my
sur la machine, mais sans trop pour pas faire mal au bateau, parce qu'il y a des gros grains et c'est vraiment pas facile.
I am very happy and obviously it's a very emotional moment for me because it's my first crossing, first transatlantic crossing and first record for Spindrift for the team. And also, it's a project that we have put together with my partner Jan Bichar. Since February, he has worked a lot in order to bring the boat and to successful conclusion and to choose the team and to prepare the boat well. And I'm absolutely so excited and happy to have done it. And also, there were a lot of uncertainties whether I would be able to helm the boat, to be happy at sea and feel comfortable, and all those doubts have been lifted, and now I know that I can have a future with this boat and go and catch some other records.
Yes, I'm so happy. We did a good time reference, 6 days, 14 hours and 29 minutes. It's a good one, and it was not easy to catch it, because the condition, the weather was not really easy. It was really strong wind at the start, downwind with a big wave, the big swell, 4 or 5 meters, with 30 knots, 35 knots average speed wind, so it was not easy. And after we did a good crossing Atlantic. Just after then, we crossed the Atlantic, and the weather was as well really good, huh, because we stay really close to the orthodromy route, so it will be hard to beat this record, because 6 days, 14 hours, it's fast, really fast. Huh? The last record was 7 days and 10 hours, so it's 20 hours better, so it's a big gap, and I'm so happy, I'm so proud in the team. The teamwork on board was really great, because we did a lot of maneuver. We take some reef, release the reef, change the headset so many times, and the team was really happy all the time to do the job. So I'm so happy in the team, and I'm really so happy in Donna, because it was for us the first crossing Atlantic, and he did as well a really big job, like everybody. So it's a good day for me, it's a good day for Spindrift Crossing.